Hey, welcome back to Let's Play Jedi Knight Enhance. Last time, we finally killed Mr. Dark Jedi Yun. He's dead now. But we also killed our girlfriend, Jana Ors, which was unfortunate. Katarn's gonna be a virgin now. We'll see. Let's do a status report. So, like we said, we're on the dark side. I decided to fill up lightning and destruction because those are my two favorite force powers. So let us start. So now we're heading towards. We're gonna be climbing into the valley now. Or climbing the tower that goes into the valley. Gatekeepers, and they failed their job already. And you failed. Y'all are bad gatekeepers. So we have to remember where all the secrets are. This is where secrets start to get confusing. And if I miss one, you know, that's okay. I already got my desired force powers that I want. So I'm not too bad, bent out of shape. But it'd be nice to find them all. For the next level. I should be able to get them all. I might have to do a little research. Alright, which way should we go? Let's go. Should be a guy with a railgun. I'm gonna use force destruction.
There is an intruder. Blast him.
We need to turn something on to get to it. There he is. crate conveyor system. I guess this is the alternate way to get down here. Oh, there's a, this is another way you can die. I'll show you. You know. So to get to the secret, you want to hitch a ride on one of these crates. Secret. So we have 2 out of 6 secrets. I think that's about right. Wrong one. Perfect landing. Take care of all the rail gunners.
After him.
If there is an intruder. There's an intruder. Kill him.
Here we go. You're not killing me today. Let's just double check for secrets. I don't think there's any other. Let's see if we can snipe them from here. Got them. Okay, that frees up my path there.
There's an intruder. Kill him.
is a secret. I die here. You can't. That's why. This is just a pain. Damn! No! Aha! Today, there's a secret back here. That's one people could miss if you're not paying attention. Alright, so this is a tricky area down here. I usually like to skip it, but for those who like to fight, I will fight with the lightsaber. There's one rail gunner down here, so you just gotta be careful. You got me. Oh man. See, that's the hard round. Now I'm at 35 health. Things are about to get interesting. I can't take too many hits. We will get the railgun out for maximum lethality. So we're in so much trouble. I gotta figure out how to get. Goodness gracious. There's two shields over there, but I'm not going to listen. Yes, back those. Okay, we'll die. We're gonna die. There's some dudes up here. I just have to take care of them. Is there a secret that I missed back here? No? Well, you maybe, but I missed my health. I'm doing so bad right now. That's not an actual secret, it's just power-ups. But I needed them. I needed the shields for sure. Do I want to... I'm thinking of which way. I think I want to go down there. Good shot. That's good. We gotta go the other way. Okay, we'll get some guys to kill him.
The Jedi's here somewhere.
Yes, we got rail chargers and a Vector tank. Yes, that was worth it. Sometimes you ask yourself, was it worth it to go into that room? With the power-ups. Okay, so this is the tricky part. That's another shortcut. It's just dying.
If there is an intruder here, kill him.
Ugh. person to run away.
There is an intruder. Kill him. There is an intruder. Kill him.
Okay. Oh, actually, this is... pull this lever before you proceed. Oh, let's check our secrets. Yes, get them all. Because there's two more up here. Saber ain't my best strategy right now. Okay, so there's the rail gunner. So there's one more lever we have to pull. Need to go in an angle to get to this. That's all the secrets. Okay, we're through this level. This is the top of the tower. So we're going up to the top of the tower. Go back down. Because the tower is hollow, so you have the top, and then there's things that go down into the valley. It's a weird configuration. Okay, that's it for the tower level. We will see you into the ascent level.